channel. If you're new here, welcome. So today I'm bringing you a very much different makeup look. This one literally is not meant to be taken seriously, like, whatsoever. I don't know many people who would actually recreate this. I am someone who recreated this, so that says something. This was actually inspired by Manny MUA, like, I think it was last Christmas or maybe even the Christmas before that. He made like a twerking Mrs. Claus or something like that on the nose, and I think he followed a trend because I saw multiple people had done it at the time, and I had just put a pin in that idea, and this is the year that it's happening. I, for one, consider myself to have a larger nose. I have a larger canvas, if you will. So honestly, this was kind of just meant to happen at some point, and you know, it works to paint on Santa's booty. Now, there is a key to this look. You can't just necessarily wear it out and expect people to exactly know what's going on. It's a little abstract, you know, it needs a little bit more demonstration, if you will. So you just put your finger on Santa's booty and you just shake what your mama gave you, you know? So anyways, if you guys are interested in seeing how you can achieve this Santa twerking nose makeup tutorial, then just keep watching. Hey guys, so to get started, I'm going to start off by priming my face with my Buckle Benny Beauty Fringe Benefit Primer and applying this all over my face before moving on to foundation, where I'm going to be taking my Anastasia Beverly Hills Luminous Foundation in the shade 220N with my IT Cosmetics Airbrush Blurring Foundation Brush. I'm then going to be taking my Buckle Benny Beauty Creamed Powder Foundation in Mocha and applying this to the areas that I would like to contour or add a shadow before blending it out. So that is going to be my forehead, my cheekbones, and my nose. And I'm going to add some highlight with my Makeup Revolution Concealer in the shade C2.5 and applying this under my eyes and my forehead, taking a little break, filling in my brows before coming back to blend that out. I'm then going to be going into my Airspun Translucent Powder to set that concealer before prepping my eyes by priming them with my Smashbox 24 Hour Photo Finish Primer and applying that all over my lid. The palette that I'm going to be using is my ColourPop Disney Designer Collection Palette Taking Chip, and I'm going to be applying this all over my eyelids before going into Prince Charming to highlight my brow bone. Next, I'm going to be taking Grumpy and just applying this on the outer corner of my eye and blending that into my crease. Next, we're going to be going into Triton and doing the exact same thing, but really starting to build up this color. And we want to bring this down to our lower lash line as well. For my eyeliner, I'm mixing it up a little bit by taking my ColourPop Liquid Lipstick in Lost, and I'm actually going to be using an angled brush to kind of create a winged liner this way. This is a really great technique, as if you have a liquid liner, you can also use that if it is safe around your eyes. Moving on to my face, I'm going to be taking my KVD Beauty Shade and Light Palette, taking this contour color, and I'm going to be applying this to the areas that we contoured earlier. This is also going to help set that contour a little bit more as well. Before moving on to bronzing our face, I'm going to be taking my Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer and applying this to my cheekbones and forehead. My blush of choice for this look is my ColourPop Disney Designer Collection Enchanted Mirror Blush. I'm absolutely in love with this. And for my highlight, I'm going into my BH Cosmetics Spotlight Highlight Palette, taking these two colors, and I'm just going to be highlighting my cheekbones and my nose. Moving on, I'm going to be prepping my eyelashes by curling them before taking my Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara and just sweeping this through my eyelashes. The false lashes that I'm going to use, which I really, really like for this look, are my Kiss Lash Couture Naked Drama Lashes in Lacey and just popping that right onto my lash line. For my lips, I'm going to be going into my ColourPop Lippy Pencil, and I think it's Bichette, and just outlining my lips with this color before moving on to my ColourPop Luxe Liquid Lip in Prince Naveen and filling them in. Now, of course, you could stop here if you just want a nice holiday look, but if we really want to make it fun and have a Santa twerking on our nose, we're going to go into body paint. So I'm going to be taking my Moon Creations body paint in red and just starting to outline what would be the back of Santa and his voluptuous booty. We want to go ahead and fill that in with some color before moving on to our Moon Creations body paint in white, and using a brush, we're just going to be creating some tapping motions to make it look like the fur at the bottom of his coat, and we're going to be going into our black Moon Creations body paint as well to create his little boots, his belt, and his gloves as well. We also want to go ahead and take some of this black body paint and lightly, with as steady of a hand as possible, we want to outline his body just so it kind of pops from our skin a little bit more. And we're going back into the other colors to kind of create the back of his hair and starting to create his hat. As you can see, it's just kind of a little bit of a process trying to make it look as realistic as possible without messing it up. Like, for example, I'm putting the little white fluff in the hat first before going around it and filling it in with the red and then adding more black details. And believe it or not, that is it. That is the completed twerking Santa nose makeup look. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. I thought that this would be a fun way to kind of end this 12 Days of SFXmas series, just with something a little fun and just easy for anybody to do if they want to just have some fun for a Christmas party. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. Leave a comment down below if you'd like to see next. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of my videos. And of course, with all that being said, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!